Do you want to open and view CorelDRAW CDR files? Here we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools CDR Viewer Software. Let's check out its main features. Tool provides a zoom in and zoom out feature to read CDR files. Tool supports to view CDR files in bulk. Tool can view any CDR files without CorelDRAW installation. Tool supports all the latest editions of CorelDRAW CDR. Let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with the user-friendly interface. From left side, you can see the folder tree. Browse the folder path to open CDR file. Select the folder containing CDR files. From the right side, you can see the listed CDR files. Select any file to view. Downside, you can preview its data. Below, you can see the magnifier option to zoom in and zoom out the image. CDR Viewer software only lets you open and read CorelDRAW CDR files. If you want to repair corrupted or damaged CDR files, then you must upgrade to Pro version link given on the top. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.